set it on fire. The heat will make the air above it warm and expand. The ashes from the teabag rise up into the air. Why does this happen? Is it the warm air lifting it? Or is it the cooler, denser air around and below the ashes that push into the gap and squeeze it into the air?